four pillars of education. This concept was given by Delors. The four pillars of learning are fundamental principles for reshaping education. The first principle is learning to know. To provide the cognitive tools required to better comprehend the world and its complexities, and to provide an appropriate and adequate foundation for future learning. The second pillar is learning to do, to provide the skills that would enable individuals to effectively participate in global economy and society. The third pillar is learning to be, to provide self-analytical and social skills to enable individuals to develop to their fullest potential psychologically, effectively as well as physically for all-round complete person. Fourth pillar is learning to live together, to expose individuals to value implicit within the human rights, democratic principles, intercultural understanding and respect and peace at all level of society and human relationship, to enable individual and society to live in peace and harmony.